is Roger Maloney reporting for the Spotlight, live at the Godfather of Harlem premiere. Let's tune in as they talk about how they discovered the actor to play Malcolm X.
I'm in Malcolm Dead, and he came in and he did choice portions of some of Malcolm's speeches, and we, Forrest, myself, Mark Kwan, were sitting there, and Mark Kwan was my just champion from moment one, but we looked at each other and we thought, you know, the whole center of this series is Malcolm on a certain level. Like if you don't have a great Malcolm, you're not going to have a good show. And also, it's very important for me. I've written about Pablo Escobar, written about Bumpy Johnson. It's important for me that people watch the show and don't, kids particularly, watch the show and walk away so glamorized by the gangster life that becomes what they aspire to. Instead, we've often called the show the education of Bumpy Johnson. Bumpy Johnson will be changed through his association with Malcolm X. Malcolm said that when the gangster in the ghetto is the most dangerous man in America because he's looked up to by everybody in the neighborhood, and when that man attains a political consciousness, America will tremble. And so what our show is about is about how Bumpy is over time affected by this man, tries to protect him when he leaves the nation, and how Bumpy is forever altered by his association with Malcolm. So, you know, I just want to introduce Nigel, who nails this thing in every episode.